many too, and we want to wish you a good festival, and this is our 11th, and we're working on number 12, so let the music begin. Mike?
Thank you. that same year, 1936, Richard Whiting, Margaret Whiting's father, wrote this song. It's called When Did You Leave Heaven? And Jeff Gilbert will do a vocal on it.
Thank you.
1942. I've got a gal from Kalamazoo. Got my preposition wrong in Kalamazoo.
Thank you.
sing it tonight. This is Why Don't You Do Right?
Just because we're here together. telling how it was wonderful then.
saw our name.
Did Mike show you the email, Barbara?
Swear.
nightingales sang in Paris. Thank you.
sunny side of the street, of course. And here's Benny Goodman's It's Only a Paper Man. You're ready to play it during the roll.
Thank you.
another Venegas, the number that Loretta, okay, well, sing the vocal. Loretta loves those Venegas numbers. This is by Mira Bistichin.
It's love I'm after. I don't
here's one Helen Flores sang with Harry James in 1942, I think it was. 43. And Loretta McRae will do the vocal line. I've heard that song before.
As long as you're
that last part with Jeff was my fault, because he asked me, he says, do I come back in again? And I'm right in the middle of my solo, and I'm trying to remember. I also wrote that arrangement, I took it off the recording, and I couldn't remember. And I'm trying to play a solo, too, so I said, I just shrugged my shoulders. And so he came in, but as it turned out, it was already in a different key. He valiant tries, as usual. Anyway, here's an Artie Shaw number. This is Summit Ridge Drive.
Thank you. I got my reservation. I spent a dime I could afford. And like a child in wild anticipation, I decided to roam.